Hello everyone, I will be showing you my AMD computer. Let's turn it on. Hard drive spinning up. Detecting EDA devices, two hard drives installed. And we have five operating systems installed. We have MS-DOS, we have Windows NT Workstation 4, Windows 2000 and Windows XP. We're starting with MS-DOS. Starting MS-DOS. And we have MS-DOS version 6.22. But I have nothing installed on this DOS version. You can see it here, there, directory. Click on the reset button. And let's reboot again for the next time. The video card, 46 megabytes. Two floppy drives. Let's start with Windows NT Workstation 4. Windows NT Workstation 4, 500 megabytes or memory. And one system processor. Microsoft Windows NT Workstation 4. Press Ctrl Alt Delete to begin. To log in. Ctrl Alt Delete. That's turning my speakers. Hopefully we have our last server or driver failure during system startup. Yes, and yes, this Windows NT Workstation 4. You can see this here. Windows NT, it's an Explorer 6. And our Family 6 processor, stepping 1, and 500 megabytes of RAM. And this NT, I have no device manager. Nothing. There's no device manager on this operating system. This program to optimize your history files. And we have Opera browser. Test HTML5 video. This is Core. Video support. WebGL is not supporting. And well, this is the last version of Opera, version 10.62, the last version to work in Windows NT Workstation 4. I can not work Opera version 11 to work. It's not work. that you can see this here, Opera 10.6 browser support, John the HTML5 trial, and I hope you can see the problem. And yes, this is my homepage of my YouTube users and my friends. And yes, this HTML5, and you can see my video, but I will play this video. You can see this is no work. There's no working, it's not starting this video, and I have no this a problem with Windows NT 4.0. In Windows 2000 and XP work this great, but the video will not starting in Windows NT 4. HTML5. But Flash Player 9 works great on this. Internet Explorer version 6. The last browser for internet for Windows NT. Alarm clock. And this is not fake, this works great. And yes, this is the alarm program. That's turning off. File system NTFS, removable drive, and yes, this is the USB device. Copy this here. This works fine. Let's take this out. You can see this here. I have the USB try icon. Kijk, you can see this here. It's not connect. USB try version 2.1 of 2.00 version 2. Copyright 2002. You can see this here. I plug in my USB device on. You can see it here. I'm plugging off. It works great. You can see this here. PC to USB. And we have Java version installed. Java's work great, the old version. Yes, loading a couple of times. Java version 5. Java version 5, update 5, copyright 2005. It's old. Display driver install correctly, but I cannot play games on this one. The highest direct version is version 6.1. Higher is not supporting. And I have my chipset drivers installed. You can see two hard drives. This drive working correctly. And this the EDA disk and not what shishy disk? My USB device. The floppy drive works as well. Floppy drive B. My floppy drive no work anymore this time. And I have all my Windows NT 4 updates. Windows updates. Windows updates. Microsoft Windows updates.com. Product updates. Please wait a moment. I will just turning off. This Microsoft operating system shut down. And restart the computer. This time.